2018 to 2019, Porsche is preparing to launch a supercar 918 Spyder with hybrid power plant. At the moment, the car passes road test and the start of production is scheduled for September. So far, the prototype gets camouflage-style 2018 to 2019 Porsche 917, a race car in 1970.